And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 76. And we are on the search for gears right now. So we're going to go up here. We're going to try to find some gears. If this doesn't work out, then we can try to go over here and find gears. I need to get some workstations set up, basically. And of course, there's zombies down there. Of course. Ever easy. I don't know, I don't like these new zombie things. Oh, hi there, sir. Where are you going? Ow! Oh, hi. Ow. You not? I hear him. I just don't see him. Okay, that's not what we're looking for. We need typewriters. Maybe they're on the roof? I don't see them. That's why I'm like, the hell are they? We run? Service being a cux. Okay, here comes the other one. Can we reload already? That's one thing I don't like about having an online game here. You're relying on the server to actually work. And half a percent of the time it's just sitting there having issues. Well, I guess I'm not getting in this building. It requires a key.
Why?
Oh, that didn't yield any gears. We're probably not ready for this, but we need gear, so. Not be filled with zombies, probably is. I heard a little crap, little shit over here. Ow! Have some dog food. Dog food's really great. How long it took to take it down.
As if I know what to do if I found something.
I'm really hoping there's going to be like peppers in here. It's not looking like it though.
Initiating search for hostile. Target. Continuing search for fugitive. Hostile has escaped. Transmitting description to designated law enforcement authorities.
it's time for me to start using the laser pistol. Wherever the hell it went.
Intruder, you should identify yourself. Commencing attack.
It's a great way to level up, I guess.
Secure.
I don't like the amount of movement I'm hearing. Oh, shrink gun, nice. Stay still, you little shit. I definitely gotta get more cells for this. Operator, nice.
It's a good start. Now just keep running and we'll pull it. Oh, yeah.
I only found something we're actually looking for, you know? This may take forever to reload, but. You know what? How dare you talk badly about Fallout? Carver will get you. And it's like, Really hope that music's not copyrighted.
Here we go again.
Thank you. curse. We have area one by one. Well, this should be fun trying to get out of here.
Hostile target detected.
Yeah, we have gears.
You will be identified and sanctioned.
We got the one major goal that we really needed. Well, we know this was a lab.
Warning, dangerous fugitive is on the loose. Do not attempt to apprehend. Search complete. No hostile detected. Standing down.
Hear them, I just don't see them.
Ready or not, here I come.
Well, that was random, yes. Remove high level power pieces. I'll have to figure out how to get that later on. I have a feeling I'm too low level to get it. Alright, I'm guessing these fuckers are down here.
Identified intruder detected. Beginning search. False alarm. Standing down. False alarm. Standing down.
Let's reload. I don't want to check out the rest area. Well, we got to see Fallout when it glitches out. Oh my! hear it somewhere. I will find it. Said power armor or something. Slide there. All right. I have no idea what's in there. All I do know is I'm not high enough level to get in there. Alright, let's get out of here. We got the gears we needed. Time to go back home. Need gears to make a scrap table and workbenches. It's kind of important because if you don't have that, then you can't really do much. So you physically got to go use a public workbench, and it costs caps to get around. So it's just like, currently trying to figure out what's the best way to make caps just starting out. We've learned one lesson. We need to scrap our workbenches before we move camp. This way, when we go to move the camp, we don't lose the damn workbenches. We can remake them. Pretty much. Oh yeah, move your camp whenever you want. Well, you're gonna lose your plants, or, you know, your workbench is like, really? Another thing I don't like about Fallout 76 is you can't do any mods. So, and Fallout 4, you could add on mods to your game. So you want to up the amount of NPCs you have in your village or settlement, you could do that. Or you could go ahead and buy this add-on where it physically takes all your junk and breaks it down for you. So that's another thing I didn't really like that they did here. At least with, if you're, they were to make Fallout 4 where you could, you know, play campaign, you can at least add mods too. But, I'm still a boy, how? Thank you. could be why. I know I picked it up. It's like, the fuck? It's like I got a few recipes to learn here. Let me do that. First thing on the list, we need one of these. That seemed to be a very successful run. Seven gears. So I need gears, more gears. Figures. Green station. I'm gonna make this one next. This is gonna help with cooking food, which is very important. Let's boil some water. Tattoo juice. Alright. So I need more gear still. Let's see here. Player weight. Let's go ahead and see if I can trim this down some more. I think I might go and sell stuff, like weapons, just to get them out of the inventory. We have a bunch of them already. Scrap kit. Basically what this look at is a little atomic icon. I don't know what it does though, that's the problem. Oh, so when it's in your inventory, it scraps everything in it basically. Alright, that's cool. more important to have more health at this point. That should help a little bit. I'm just gonna put the gunpowder in here for now. Alright. Let's go ahead, sell some stuff. I gotta get up here somehow. Cost me 2 caps to get there. That brings back memories of Fallout 3. Right, I got stuff to sell you. Sell you all of that. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna go mess around with stuff. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Hopefully that was interesting seeing me loot building, trying to get gears. Now you get an idea of what I have to go and do, going to each building. If it's a building I have not previously been in, then I'll film me physically going in there to loot it. But if it's a building I've been in there already, I won't show me going in there to loot it. It's just easier. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.